So here we are today at Ichiran Ramen in Brooklyn. Today we didn't need a reservation. We just walked up and they sat us right away within about a minute or two. So when you first come in, they give you a bag, chopsticks, spoon, and a menu for you to order. Not too bad. So how cold do you think it is today, Ebs?
It's very cold. It's ramen weather.
Yeah, it's really cold. Honestly, it's way too cold to be outdoor dining, but we love ramen, so whatever. You know, I swear, I think it's just this neighborhood. This neighborhood is super windy. I remember the last time I was here, it was super windy. Yeah, well, that was winter, but it is almost fall. It's good. This really is a lot more inconvenient outdoors, but the food's still good. I think it's all worth it.
Alright,
both second digital.
I should help you.
Yeah. Honestly, it's fine. Jesus, it is so cold out here though.
Well, yeah, this is way better than, you know, kung evening time tayo, di ba?
Yeah, I would definitely not come, especially now that it's getting colder, I would not come here at night. I mean, the ramen is still as good as ever, it's just super cold out, right, Yeps? So I just got my refill for the ramen, and so far, honestly, it's just as good as it always was. It's perfect for a cold day like today. What do you think? All right, so we're done here. All right, so we're walking away from Ichiran now after finishing having our lunch. Anything you want to say, Yebs? Okay, so for me, I think today it was really cold, so the hot ramen was pretty good. It's just kind of annoying having such a small table, having so much stuff to stack on it, but that's fine, I guess. Otherwise, the ramen was still top notch as ever. So for the food, 10 out of 10. For the slight inconvenience of outdoor dining, I don't know, I'll get over it.